Okay, we'll be cleaning condominium today. This is a small closet and a little walkway along with the main bedroom. You got a set of stairs that go down to the basement. There's concrete down there in the laundry room. And I'm using my little wagon. I've got the Oric Orbiter and the 2-gallon pump up sprayer with me today. I'm not going to be doing the wood floors today. I'm just going to be focusing on the carpets. I am using the microfiber pads today. You can see there's not a lot of soil going on with these carpets. So there's not going to be a dramatic transformation, but I'll get it pre-sprayed and cleaned up. Hope you enjoy this episode. And today I'm going to add a bonus on here. I'm going to go one-handed with the Auric Orbiter, and I'm going to clean the set of stairs that go down to the basement for you. They've already been pre-sprayed, and I'll get the bullnose and the surface, and should be looking good. Okay, all done here. You could see not a whole lot going on, but they definitely are a lot brighter. This type of carpet, easy to clean. And the engineered wood floors, they're also really easy to clean. I'm not doing those today. And there you can see I got my other microfiber pads ready to go. Being as clean as these are, I don't think I'll be using too many pads. Nice little setup. Here's the contrast between one of the pads. You can see we picked up some good soil. That's it for this job. Here's a little parting bonus. As I was leaving the condominium, one of these homes was all decorated for Halloween. I thought I would film it on my way out. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you in my next episode.